long while, but I'm finally back with this Pokemon Emerald. I can't remember where I'm at. I'm up to the rival fight now. I want to say I'm up to the rival fight now, but I'm gonna walk through and make sure. As much as my game audio was way too loud. That's better, okay. I'm pretty sure I'm to the... I might not have faced this trainer yet. Oh, Minun. I do not have a Minun yet, cool. Wave, I saw that coming. Explore? No. Go ahead and throw a Pokeball. Aaron. Switch to Marsh Stomp. And Electrike, keeping Marsh Stomp. Ralts level 19. Electrike, another Pokemon that I need to catch. And critical hit. Thanks, Shroomish. Explore? Nope. Jesus Christ, this Electrike is impossible to catch, apparently. There we go. Oddish, haven't caught one of those yet. And a critical hit. My Shroomish is a cold-blooded murderer. Open. Well, I just used Mega Drain. Critical hit. Right, there we go, caught Gulpin. Already done this? I have not. Pretty sure Waltz evolves at level 20. Once Waltz evolves, take the experience share off of them. Put it on to Shroomish, who I think evolves at 22. Pretty sure that item up there is just like a harbor mail or something, so I'm not gonna bother going to get it. Critical hit. I think that might move it from a 3-shot to a 4-shot with confusion. It will not, but if it would have used Absorb, it probably would have. Ralts getting close to level 20. Headbutt that might kill. Okay, it does not. But that does put me in low enough health that I'm gonna switch to Marsh Stomp. Rare candy. Take the repel away from Zigzagoon. Before I continue on, make sure I have what Harbor Mail have. Cool. I've battled everyone down here. Thank you. Wow, that did hardly any damage. Should get Ralts up to 20? It does. Ralts evolves into Curlia. Take the experience share away, give it to Shroomish. Let's see how this rival fight goes. Attack. Hopefully that doesn't do too much. But don't hit yourself confusing Curlia. Of fucking course. Alright, switch out. Curlia's rendered pretty much useless for the rest of the battle. And Mina doesn't have any electric attacks. That did absolutely nothing. Water gun, that's going to do a ton. Magma, that's easy. Send in Marsh Stomp. Marsh Stomp level 20. Foresight, no. Grimish level 20. Girl Vial, send back out Minun. Hope I can get a Thunder Wave off. It shouldn't kill. Oh, it damn near did. Sending Curlia. Oh man, if Grovyle could get fully paralyzed, that'd be great. Confusion does nothing, and Grovyle is breaking through paralysis every time. Send an Electrike now, I guess. If Grovyle could be fully paralyzed at some point, that'd be amazing. There we go, fully paralyzed. Switch Marsh Stomp to the front just because Marsh Stomp can easily one hit a lot more things in this specific route than anyone else. That's not the button I want. I missed level 21. No. Okay, he used growth and didn't use stun support. Power, which I think is hidden power fighting. pretty sure this fisherman has a Whalemur. No, tentacle. Hopefully it doesn't have liquid ooze. Shroomish. Shroomish, you suck. There you go, snapped out of confusion. Level 22. Learn Headbutt, yes please. Kinda cool, switch to Curlia. There's the Whalemur I was thinking of. Another one. Oh, Shroomish does not evolve a level. Go ahead and beat Wally, go through Watson's gym, and then probably call it a stream. And of course got confused. Don't hurt yourself, Marsh Dog. Oh my god. We have such bad confusion luck. It was already bad enough confusion luck for us to get confused on that. There we go. And missed. And hit itself again. Marshtomp, if you lose this one, it's fully on you. There we go, snapped out of confusion. Skirmish level 23. Switch to Curlia because Marshtomp cannot live any hit. There we go, level 23 Shroomish Evolves. Heard a stun spore from Mach Punch. I forgot to heal my Marsh Dump. Experience share for Loom, give it back to Curlia. Oh, that did nothing. And critical hit quick attack kills Curlia. Everything in this gym has quick attack, apparently. Shit. Our stomp level 22. I always appreciated the type diversity of the gym trainers in this gym. Get the bike before I forget. Self-destruct. Hope that doesn't do too much. Jesus Christ, it almost one-shot. Not expecting it to blow up turn one. Alright, zigzagging. Magneton, no. Early level 21. Learning Calm Mind, yes. Get rid of Double Team, I'll never use that. My neck trick. Will it kill from here? It's gonna be close. It will not. It lived. Wow. Oh, that almost killed. Marsh Stomp I have either has really terrible defense, or I'm really overestimating Marsh Stomp's defense, or I'm really overestimating Marsh Stomp's defense and underestimating an Electric's attack. That did so much. Again, 34 Shockwave. Go ahead and save it there. That is where this one will end. Caught a few Pokemon, evolved a few, and defeated Watson. Not too bad of progress.